Bem-vindos. Welcome to the British School, Rio de Janeiro. Our school has nearly 100 years of heritage in the city of Rio, and we are very proud of our core values of compassion, integrity, and determination.
Every day I wake up in the morning and I'm excited because every day we have different subjects and we're going to learn something new, and I think this is very important to feel when you're going to school.
Well, my journey through the school, well, I've been here since I was 6 years old, and now I'm 18 and I'm leaving, and it's like part of me, it's here still.
Our rigorous academic programs are based on best British and international practice and culminate in the International Baccalaureate Diploma in the last years of the senior school. After graduating from the British school, many of our students go on to study overseas, mainly in British or US universities, with some being accepted to prestigious institutions ranked as the best in the world. Of course, a lot of our students also choose to stay in Brazil and study at local universities, and they find that the IB diploma, along with our Brazilian extension course, provides excellent preparation for them.
I think that what makes us special is the way we look at the kid. We look at the kid as a whole person. It's not only work academic exams. We want our children to become rounded students that get involved with the world and are aware of problems and bring solutions and expand their knowledge and take risks.
I love bringing Chloe to school because it's such a revival moment. I love these stairs because my graduation picture was taken on these stairs. So there are lots of good memories.
But our school is much more than just academic excellence. We promote the education of the whole child through our learner profile. This prepares them for life, and we pay attention to the student's social and emotional development, as well as encouraging a positive culture through our core values. Outside of the classroom, our students are involved in a wide variety of activities, such as charity and community projects, sports, field trips, cultural visits, the Model United Nations, and the Duke of Edinburgh's International Award.
I'm sure that the academic rigor we have here are preparing me for college and for life after college, but it's more than that. It's the community we have here. All of the students are also my friends, the teachers are mentors to me, and I think we have this very tightly knit community where everyone cares for each other.
Because sometimes I'll get messages from ex-students telling me what they're doing and thanking you for what you've done for them in the school, and that is the one moment where it all is really worthwhile, and it happens very frequently.
I remember having fun and enjoying coming to school every day. This was a place where I think my character was built, the professional and the human being I am today, I owe to this school.
Our school also works with a parent body in partnership through the Parent and Teachers Association to develop a positive community focused on providing the best opportunities for our children.
My role at the moment is working with the Student Council, and the Student Council are working with the children in the school to find ideas about how we can work with our local community. And we work through an organisation called CELPI, and we run campaigns such as Share the Warmth and the Shoebox Appeal. And it just makes sure that the children at the school are thinking about others beyond the school walls.
I think TBS prepares us for life, but also what I think it's wonderful is to learn a foreign language without even feeling it. There's no effort involved. I mean, one day one is just speaking. I think that I was very happy here. That's why I chose to put my daughters here.
I think the teachers in this school have this mission to be inspired and to develop themselves each day and improve, to provide the best education and to provide the best environment for the children.
In the 37 years that I've been working at the British School, I would say that it's caring spirit is one of the pillars that has sustained its growth. And I think this is actually a result of a very caring and dedicated staff.
Leading the British School is an exciting challenge. We have three different school sites across the city, over 2,000 students, and 600 teaching and administrative staff. We constantly aim to fulfill our vision of a caring community, striving for excellence where every individual matters.